kidding me?
Where are these things coming from?
Medical facility.
There is a medical facility nearby. I will mark it on your tricorder.
Think you could pick up the pace, Spock?
Thank you.
Spock.
The sooner we get you to the medbay, the sooner we can heal that leg.
You should hurry. I'm detecting more Gorn approaching your location.
There's a gurney over there.
More creatures are approaching your position.
Captain, I will not be able to repair your leg and hold off these creatures at the same time.
Just fix my leg, Spock. I'll hold them off. You're enjoying this, aren't you?
I assure you that I am not. This may...
Ah, damn it!
...hurt. I believe you should now be able to stand.
Good as new. Let's get out of here.
Captain, we must find a way outside.
I am on my way to your location.
It is too dangerous. Stay where you are. Is that understood? Tamar!
I would assume that she has disobeyed your request, Captain.
Not surprised. She is Vulcan. Thanks,
Gorn have completely infested our colony.
Stay alert, sir.
I remind you that the situation is critical. Time is of the essence.
Fire now!
on ya!
That means they are leaving the planet with the Helios device.
Scotty, energize! Full power, Mr. Sulu. We need to disable that ship.
Aye, sir.
Captain, the enemy ships are almost in range.
Lieutenant Uhura, open hailing frequencies.
No response, sir.
I don't feel like talking anyway. Sulu, check off. Prepare to engage hostiles.
Aye, aye.
Yes, sir.
Captain, sensors indicate a Vulcan life sign on the larger enemy ship.
It is Serac. Captain, I would advise a more cautious approach.
Noted.
Enemy fighters within range, Captain. Captain, enemy ships changing course. They're heading towards us.
Phaser banks fully charged, Captain. Ready when you are.
Hold weapons fire only on my mark.
Fighters approaching in 3, 2, 1.
Fire! The damn ship is out there taking shots at us.
I recommend focusing all weapon fire on its vital points, Captain.
I'm seeing a dramatic increase in enemy count, sir.
Then let's get this over with.
Indeed. Some kind of suicide mission.
Scotty, damage report.
Assessing damage, but at first peak, she seems to be holding together, sir. But I don't know how much more of this she can take. Jeez, oh, you bastard!
Sulu, check off. Make sure none of them get through.
With the attack fighters destroyed, we should easily overtake the remaining vessels, Captain.
Hold your fire, Sulu. Take us to full impulse and bring us within transporter range. Uhura, hail the lead ship. Tell them they're about to be boarded. I said hold your fire!
Captain, it wasn't us. If I didn't know any better, I'd say they were firing on their own ships.
They are creating a debris field with their own people.
In torpedo range, sir.
Target their engines. Just want that ship disabled.
There's too much debris. We can't line up the shot.
Then you'll have to do it manually.
This should be interesting.
Thank you.
Uhura, get me Starfleet Command. Sulu, set a pursuit course.
We're going after them?
Full impulse power, Sulu.
Aye, aye, sir.
Jim, sickbay is overflowing. We need to get these people to the nearest starbase immediately.
Sir, the RIP is interfering with communications. I can't hail command.
Wait, so your plan is to go through a compressing tear in the fabric of space to chase a vicious alien race that we don't know anything about, except they now have a doomsday device, and we can't even call for backup?
Perhaps the doctor is right. If we were to fail in our pursuit, Starfleet would know nothing of our fate.
Entering the RIP in 2 minutes,
Captain. We really don't even know what's on the other side, Jim.